今天我们练完摔了，我的师兄阿仁让我示范复习一些七星螳螂拳的动作。Today, after some shuai jiao practice, my brother Alex allowed me to review and demo some 7-star mantis boxing techniques. 我今天只是稍微复习，但是你会看出来，大部分的动作都是摔。Today we're just reviewing going light, but you'll see there's a lot of throwing involved. 虽然说这是拳术，但是中国拳术的概念有包括拳脚摔拿，而且也有在练武器。其实你可以说这是古代的综合格斗，但是不是比赛用的，是防身跟杀人用的。
Although this is Northern Chinese boxing or pugilism, it's actually incorporating kicking, striking, locks and throws on top of weapons training. So perhaps it's more accurate to call it a sort of self-defense and combat mixed martial arts rather than, say, a fighting sport mixed martial art.
Tanglang Quan 其实是从山东来的，然后有很多拳术跟摔法的影响。
Mantis boxing comes from Shandong in China and has the influences of many pugilistic styles and wrestling.
中国北方武术好像有一句，武术家教越摔越高。你看这个拳术就有这么多摔的动作，一定要学摔跤。
In Northern Chinese boxing or pugilism, there is this phrase, martial arts plus wrestling, the more you throw, the higher you get. And you can see why, with this sort of unarmed martial arts having so much clinchwork and grappling and throwing involved, you've got to get your 摔跤 down.
进
enter
崩
collapse
打
strike
沾
contact
粘
stick
勾
hook
踩
pluck
挂
hang
雕
shake
搂
clinch
贴
adhere
靠
lean
螳螂拳有很多门派，我代表的不过只是我学过的技术跟我喜欢用的动作。我喜欢缠斗，用手肘、膝、摔，所以我当然会很多动作都是从螳螂捕蝉的那个位置开始。
Of course, there are so many praying mantis lineages, schools, or styles. I'm only representing what I've learned and what I prefer as far as the techniques are concerned.And I like clinch work, and so you're going to see a lot of my elbows, knees, throws, a lot of my favorite things start from the mantis catches cicada posture.
当然，这个短片只不过给你们一个基本的概念，螳螂拳到底是什么？你们有兴趣的话，想要多了解策略跟动作，请让我知道。
This is just a brief snapshot of the kind of tactics and techniques that are worked. If you guys enjoyed it, let me know. Let me know what you guys want to see. Thank you to everybody who's taught me or has worked with me. And thank you for following me on my journey. I salute yours. Peace.